For football, I'm delighted to be able to report. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. It's the Lions versus the Spartans.
Well, Derek, they're playing well at the moment, aren't they? They look sharp, they're inventive, and they work really hard. They'll take some beating today, that's for sure.
Corner awarded. And short it is. Salah. Oh, good looking run. And still danger here. But offside is the decision here. The flag is up. And the starting 11 for the Spartans. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Ferland Mendy plays with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions.
And it's oh, Derek, big moment here.
Renato Sanchez. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, a bad pass it was. High pressing at its best. And unable to keep the ball. Ronaldo. On to Haaland. Haaland! And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce! They've delivered the goal!
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again.
Salah. Oh, he's gone for goal! Couldn't quite finish.
Well, if they can just get one, it will certainly make it interesting.
Sandro Bastoni. Federico Chiesa. Throw-ins given. And there's the feed into the box. Well, no way through. Going to take it away. Might be a chance here. The Lions on top and reeling in the ball here. Oh, great vision. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat trick.
Mendy has it.
And back for Griezmann. Will he find the net? A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Goal for Spartans.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Well, the pressure being exerted. Ben Asser. There's a slide drill pass. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Haaland has eyes for goal. Thank you.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Mo Salah. Joao Cancelo. Bernasser. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Son. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Son. And Son! There it is! A fantastic goal! And no wonder he's off celebrating!
Hong Min Son.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Haaland. Mendy has it. Palinha. Gives it a go! And a goal! They just keep believing! Who's to say they can't do it now? Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Well, on the cusp of half-time, and not a first half that will live long in the memory for the visitors. Stuart, how about your take?
I have to say, Derek, they haven't played well.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! The save was a good one. Haaland. Well-timed tackle. Ivan Perisic. A move of promise on the flank. Son, putting his body on the line. Mbappe. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Kylian Mbappe. Mbappe tries his luck. Well, the goalkeeper's life wasn't made quite as difficult as might have been the case. Mendy. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Wonderfully weighted pass. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And deciding to go short with this one. Perisic. Body in the way. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So back underway here into the second half. Perfect challenge. Palinha. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And the Spartans find themselves in potentially... away once more, and a very different feel about this now. The Spartans are right back in the game. Outrageously skillful. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Kylian Mbappe, but he could run onto it here. Heung-min Son, Griezmann. Oh, good vision. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Federico Chiesa. De Ligt was showing good vision. Ronaldo. Can he take advantage? Son. And take it away. Renato Sanchez. And the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Mo Salah. The keeper had to intervene under a bit of pressure there. João Cancelo. Well, he's lost it.
Well, in terms of possession, the Lions have clearly had the better of the game up to this point. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Now, can they win back possession and create something else? And the keeper flings himself at the ball. And how about the short corner? They have to take it away. Renato Sanchez. Ronaldo. Possession given away, unfortunately. Griezmann. Perisic with the ball. Son. Now with Hakimi. Palinha. Hakimi. Clean challenge. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, they just never got going. People will point fingers towards the centre-backs and keeper, and to be fair, they've been poor, no doubt about that. But they haven't had much protection. There's been so much space for their opponents to operate in, and they've had a field day. The final whistle can't come soon enough.
And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. Gertrauda. Something to worry about here. Takes the shot. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here.
And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.